Backs out of harm's way. Luongo's been sharp in the first period. Nowhere near as busy, however, as Brian Boucher.
Now we've got Volpatti's first fight as he and O'Donnell get out of the box and get busy.
O'Donnell landed a left right off the hop here.
Give Volpatti credit.
Oh, he's hanging in. It's a good first tilt.
Going against a veteran guy who is much bigger. But the kid from Rebels don't do it all right, then. The old vets got a little fight in them yet.
How many people, Chris, this morning did we have tell us what a great job O'Donnell's done for them as a one-year free agent signing? Volpatti up from the minors. That's a terrific tilt at the end of a period.
They just earned the 5-minute majors that time.